Hey guys, Stacy here, We Grow Again. I just want to do a quick video on pruning your cherry tomatoes. These are my cherry tomato plants and they're just going bonkers. I know I've done quite a few videos on it already, but I haven't showed you how to trim it to increase your production. Check these out. These tomatoes are going nuts. I have so many already. I can't wait to pick them. More flowers are setting in, more tomatoes. More flowers, tomatoes, and I just want to show you how I got this to produce so much. This was barely nothing a few weeks ago. It bent over. It was looking so sick looking, and I stuck it here, put it against the trailer for now, just so I can get the produce off of it. And one thing I do, guys, is prune my bottom suckers. Now, a sucker is these, like this is your main stalk, okay? This came out of the bottom. This is one of the stalks that grew out of the bottom here. And what happens is they get these suckers growing out of their armpits. This is a leaf, regular leaf right here. And this is where the suckers grow out of, right in the armpits. In there, here, in there. You can see, here's one here, and you'll get fruit out of those. This'll create a brand new stem on here, and it'll start producing and growing flowers. So what I do, I leave my suckers on the top. Like this big one, I am going to leave because here's my stem, here's the armpit, this is that sucker. Usually you would cut these off. Now cherry tomatoes go kind of crazy, so you want to trim the suckers, but not on the top. I leave all my top suckers. I trim from, let's see, here's the plant. So they get about 6 feet tall, 8 feet tall, and I trim my suckers from about here down, 20% of the plant down. I trim all them suckers. And what's going to happen is once you trim those off, you can see I got a nice clean stem. There's nothing on the bottom here. You know, I just trimmed this all off. You want to make sure none of your leaves are touching that soil, guys, because what's going to happen is tomatoes are very susceptible to blight and a bunch of other pests. So having your leaves directly on that soil, you're going to create a lot of pests going on. So anything that's falling down, I kind of want to cut this one right here just because I don't want any chance in that going into the soil. And you know, you got a nice clean base. It's very spacey in here. And then I cut all the suckers off. You can see, you know, a little sucker starting to grow in here. Another one starting to come out over here. Once these get big, I am going to cut them. Here's another little sucker, guys, right here. And it's growing out of that armpit of the tomato plant. Here's your leaf. Here's your main stem. And here's that sucker in the middle of the armpit. And these, on the bottom, when that gets bigger, I'm probably going to cut that. Like I said, I'm going to leave these armpits up top. Here's one right here. You can see. And then, you know, when you leave these up top, this is going to grow out and become a really strong, brand new stem. Just like this guy's trying to, I'm going to leave this one. It's a lot bigger. And, you know, that's going to help in giving you these extra tomatoes. So this plant will keep branching out and getting armpits in it, and just producing. So, you know, leave the armpits up top. This way you have them extra branches. And then those branches will create flowers just like this guy. And then you'll get them nice tomatoes you're looking for. I can't wait to pick all these guys. But yeah, that's how I do it. I tie it up, just with some plain old, plant ties, and that's it, guys. I have some care on it and the way I got this to come back. If you want to check it out, you're more than welcome to. I'm going to have a lot more videos on the care from seed to all the way to this point. I just planted a bunch of stuff in my garden, but I just wanted to show you how to prune them suckers on the bottom to keep this blight from happening on your tomatoes and to increase your production up top. The more you trim the suckers off on the bottom, the more these top ones are going to branch out and become brand new stems, just like this guy, and then just like this guy. These are going to be beautiful, just like that one, and create so many blossoms for me. So until next time, I hope that helped you guys in the best way possible. From my garden to yours, happy growing. Bye-bye.